In this video, we'll give you a quick overview of Synology's data protection solution, Active Protect. In the later videos, we'll break it into several topics and dive deeper into how we make it all possible. For years, Synology has been deeply invested in the field of data protection. Over half of Fortune 500 companies trust Synology to protect more than 21 million SaaS accounts and 70,000 organizations worldwide. With years of experience and recognized by Gartner as a strong performer in enterprise backup and recovery, Synology offers state-of-the-art data protection solutions. This year, we're introducing Active Protect, an all-in-one backup system that integrates hardware and software seamlessly. In this video, we'll introduce its key features. Active Protect features a backup-focused operating system and pre-configured hardware for optimal backup performance. Let's break down Active Protect into four key areas: cluster-based management, workloads protection, ransomware defense and data security, and license model. Managing backups across multiple sites can be complex and time-consuming, especially for large-scale deployments with cross-site backup needs. To maintain stable backup performance, organizations often use multiple backup servers. However, this can reduce IT management efficiency, as administrators must handle backup tasks across various systems. Active Protect Manager simplifies managing multiple appliances and streamlines backup resource allocation across various sites with a clustered architecture. This setup designates one appliance as the management server, enabling seamless, centralized management of up to 2,500 appliances and 150,000 backup resources. This scalability ensures that regardless of the size or complexity of your organization, Active Protect has you covered. You can assign any backup server in the cluster as a failover node. If the primary management server goes offline, the system automatically switches to the designated failover server, ensuring continuous service and improved reliability. The cluster-based structure also provides a centralized view of hardware and backup status across all sites. Active Protect keeps management simple by letting you easily customize protection plans to match your backup needs and manage all workloads with backup plans tailored to your SLA demands. Additionally, when a new account is added to the group, the system automatically starts scheduling backups based on the auto protection rules. This ensures seamless data protection and prevents data silos caused by organizational changes. A protection plan covers all essential backup settings, including frequency, retention, and off-site backups. With Active Protect, all backup settings are streamlined and managed through a single unified plan for simplicity and efficiency. One plan can cover multiple devices, even across different platforms. Whether you need to protect one device or thousands, everything can be managed with a single plan. Now that we've covered cluster-based management, let's explore how Active Protect protects your workloads. Active Protect offers comprehensive cross-platform protection from endpoint devices to data centers, including virtual machines, servers, databases, and cloud services. Everything is managed through a single centralized platform. This ensures that regardless of your IT environment, everything is streamlined and accessible. If issues occur, Active Protect quickly identifies the problem and provide flexible recovery options. You can even restore data remotely from off-site repositories using the management center. With ransomware on the rise, security is critical. Not only does Active Protect protect your workloads, it also offers robust data security features. Active Protect's native immutable protection ensures your backups are unchangeable and undeletable during its retention period. For off-site backups, data integrity and security are ensured through client-side encryption and the WORM mechanism. Client-side encryption secures backup copies by encrypting them before storage, preventing unauthorized access to your data. WORM secures backup copies in remote storage by enforcing retention periods that prevent deletion or modification, protecting them from malicious attacks. To ensure backup recoverability, Active Protect has self-healing backups, backup verification, and sandbox environment for restoration drill. With these features, Active Protect Manager adheres to the 3-2-1-1-0 backup rule, delivering comprehensive protection for your business data and ensuring long-term backup durability. Even in the face of ransomware attacks, you can trust that your backups remain clean, secure, and fully restorable. This enables your enterprise to grow and scale with confidence, knowing that your critical data is always protected. Active Protect is designed with data security at its core, implementing robust, multi-layered protection to minimize the risk of unauthorized access or data exposure. Access is restricted to authorized employees, specified devices, and designated timeframes. This minimizes the risk of malicious attacks on your backup infrastructure. As part of Active Protect's multi-layered security approach, user authentication is managed through integration with Active Directory, LDAP, or XAML 2.0, ensuring that only verified users can access the system. For heightened security, two-factor authentication can be enabled for super admins, while role-based access controls allow flexible user management. Access permissions can be tailored to specific roles and responsibilities, ensuring precise control. To further reinforce these safeguards, firewall settings can limit access to the backup server to devices on a specified IP access list. Building on this robust security framework, Active Protect strengthens protection even more through physical isolation measures and scheduled access controls, ensuring that device and network port access is restricted to designated times. Now that we've covered the security features, let's move on to understanding the licensing options for Active Protect. Active Protect operates on a simple structure. The cost is based on the number of backup servers in your cluster. For clusters with up to 3 backup servers, licenses are completely free, allowing smaller deployments to get started without additional investment. What's more, there are no hidden fees. Your costs aren't tied to the number of workloads or the amount of storage used. This ensures that as your data protection needs grow, you can scale confidently and affordably. In this scenario, no additional licenses are required. Each Active Protect cluster offers free management for up to 3 backup nodes, regardless of the cluster's total size. This makes it an ideal solution for smaller setups or organizations starting their data protection journey. Each of these servers, whether managing PCs, virtual machines, or physical servers, is fully supported without incurring additional costs, ensuring a streamlined and cost-effective backup strategy. Scenario 2 applies when managing more than 3 backup servers. In this case, additional licenses are required to expand the Active Protect appliance's capacity. The licensing system is straightforward, scaling with the number of servers in your cluster. To ensure uninterrupted service, the system will notify you before the license expires. Once a license lapses, new backups cannot be performed. However, your existing backup data remains secure, and you'll retain full access to it, ensuring that recoverability and accessibility are never compromised. This approach allows for seamless scaling while maintaining control over your backup infrastructure. In summary, Active Protect can benefit your organization in the following ways. With cluster-based management, you can oversee up to 2,500 servers from a single portal, streamlining large-scale operations. It also offers flexible recovery options, ensuring seamless protection for workloads across diverse platforms tailored to meet your needs. By adhering to the 3-2-1-1-0 backup rule and enforcing least privilege access, Active Protect provides robust data security you can rely on. Finally, our transparent licensing model based solely on the number of backup servers delivers unmatched cost efficiency for comprehensive data protection. Secure your data and scale your business with Active Protect.